All those eighth notes are the full length of the eighth note, but I can change the note length. And putting a little bit more emphasis on the first note. Short, long. So an eighth note isn't necessarily an eighth note, it's how you interpret it. And that's note length, and bass players manipulate that all the time.